your true destiny. Did you know that right here in the midst of the same environment that's dragging the world into defeat? Right here in the midst of the same storms that are tearing the world apart, you and I and every other born-again child of God can live in victory. We can put on the whole armor of God, walk right into the midst of the worst circumstances the world has to offer us, and none of them will be able to bring us down. That's why God told us to put on His armor in the first place. He knew it would protect us. The word of the living God in the full armor of God is bulletproof. It is sickness-proof, debt-proof, recession-proof. It will cause you to stand when everything around you is falling apart. But you have to get dressed. You have to walk in it. You can't just give it a passing nod and then go on watching what the world watches and saying what the world says. If you keep copying the world's ways, you're going to share in the world's destiny. But if you'll copy Jesus, if you'll say what He says and nothing else, you will share His destiny. It is your choice. Romans 12:2 says, "Don't copy the behavior and customs of this world, but let God transform you into a new person by changing the way you think. Then you will learn to know God's will for you, which is good and pleasing and perfect." You won't find the will of God by copying the world. You will find it by copying Jesus. So put on the whole armor that you will be able to stand. For victory, my friend, is your true destiny.